Hey everyone, in this quick video I will be showing you guys how we can crop an irregular shaped image. Now let us take an example of this fox. Let us say that I only want the image of this fox and I don't want the background. How we can do it in Photoshop? I will be showing that right now. Let us first put this image on our sheet. Now we will be using the magic wand tool to do this, but first we have to rasterize these layers. You have to select the layer and rasterize all layers. Okay, now we need to select this tool and just click over here and delete this part. Control D. Now I'm using a Windows machine. Now you can take an eraser and simply delete the unwanted parts. Now if you would have done this entirely using eraser, it would have become quite difficult. So this magic wand tool is quite useful when you want to create such images who have an irregular shape. You want to crop out such images. Now we can export it as a PNG. Now this is used in a variety of purposes, like for a logo or something like that. If you see the difference, now this is the image which we cropped out, and this is the original one. Thank you guys. This was all about this video.